Here's how to make a red pineapple. You need some water. Add some red food coloring. Now we're gonna soak the pineapple in and let it sit for 24 hours.